See, let's focus on the NPP, the flag bearer of the party. Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia will hold a media engagement on Sunday, August 25. This event follows the unveiling of the NPP's manifesto in Takrade on Sunday, August 18, which outlines the party's plans to prioritize for the nation's future. Dr. Bawumia, who has been leading the NPP's campaign, believes the manifesto sets the stage for a broader conversation about Ghana's direction in the coming years.